If it happens that America does lift the embargo on arms, expect many countries, not only Russia, to disrespect all other embargoes throughout the world. And it would be the end of using the policy of embargo as a means of pressure on some countries which have been used in an impressive number by Security Council in some region of the world.